Our colorful world. Billy and Splosh are in a spaceship for looking for animals in space. Splosh sees a planet. Everything on this planet is red. The tree, look at the forest. The trees are red and the leaves are red. But there aren't any animals here. Splodge sees another planet. Everything on this planet is yellow. Look at the yellow sky and the yellow clouds. And the volcano too. Look at the smoke. There aren't any animals here. A new splodge is another planet. Everything on this planet is pink. Look at the pink sea. The pink shells and pink plants. Mm-hmm. There aren't any animals here.
Good.
Splodge is another planet. Everything on this planet is blue. The blue sun and with blue sand.
Yes.
Desert with blue sand. It's a very cold. Hot. It's a very hot.
Yes.
There aren't any animals here. Splodge is another planet. Everything on this planet is green. It's a very cold. Green sky and the green snow.
Yes.
There aren't any animals.
Okay.
Splodge sees on more planets. Billy in a spaceship. For Splodge,
there are
animals in space. Let's go home. Splodge is on more planet. Everything on this planet Earth. The planet is. Look at the pink sun.
Yellow sun.
Yellow sun.
And the sky is.
And the blue sky.
Yes.
The green grass and the flower are red and pink.
Yes.
What color can you see?
What colors can you see? Thank you, Anastasia.